It's not hard to imagine why these tiny blobs are known as bell animalcules. However, despite their name, they're not real animals, but only single cells. The thing that makes bell animalcules unique are their long stalks, which they use to attach themselves to a substrate, which could be things like rocks, twigs, and even small animals. These ones have latched on to a single strand of algae, with about the same thickness as a strand of a human hair. Their stalks resemble our muscle fibers, but are able to contract a lot faster than our muscles are. If the cell gets disturbed, it's able to contract the stalk with an impressive speed of up to 6 meters per second. Despite the speed, these cells are tiny and only a few times larger than our blood cells. Each cell is only around 35 microns in size and is impossible to spot with the unaided eye. But a collection of them like this will look like a hazy mass in a water sample. Bell animalcules are more scientifically referred to as Vorticella because they create tiny vortices which they use to feed. These microscopic whirlpools are created by tiny beading hair-like projections called cilia. The beading cilia creates a current of water and food like bacteria towards the cell's equivalent of a mouth. When the cell divides, one half will keep the stalk, and the other one will be able to swim freely around until it finds a place to settle down and create a stalk of its own.